A main diesel and turbo, it is one of the leaders for the marine propulsion and the industry products for energy, power production, industrial products, and of course products that they have a large presence in the shipping industry. We are a company of 50,000 colleagues all around the world, with totally 120 subsidiaries and headquarters, and we are covering almost the 90% of the market in terms of the propulsion system, in terms of the engine generators, the diesel engine generators, rotating elements and turbocharging. In Greece, we are almost 60 years with our own facilities, and we have the entire product portfolio. We represent the entire product portfolio of MAN diesel and turbo. We have a customer service department, we have a technical department, a training center, and of course a technical consultancy for new projects and new buildings. Definitely, the trend of our era is to optimize the fuel consumption and the emissions. This was achieved with the introduction of MEGI engine, our two-stroke big engines, where we have achieved to handle successfully the LNG, the natural gas fuel, and at the same time to radically decrease emissions that for so many years we had faced issues in terms of the regulations and in terms of the overall frame, environmental frame. One of the local important milestones is the radical expansion of our subsidiary in Greece the last 2 years, where we have established our own training center and where up to date have been trained approximately 2,000 students, professionals of the marine, of the shipping industry, superintendents, chief engineers, office staff, and this was a very high impact in our local market to perceive us as the leader and as the source of the knowledge for their own equipment. The company has a large range of products, especially the last 5 years, where we try to upgrade the existing systems and to reduce further the fuel oil consumption, and at the same time to handle the emissions and to treat the gas emissions properly in order to reduce the relevant SOx, NOx, or even now is in the pipeline the reduction of CO2 also. Of course, in cooperation with the design offices and the shipyards, we try to introduce in the market eco or design ships, and in the field exist thousands of these ships with very successful results. MAN Diesel and Turbo is a company of 250 years old, and to be alive up to date means that we are innovative, we try to meet the expectations of our end users, we try always to optimize the existing equipment on the field and to introduce new designs that will help them to be more competitive and to feel that they have a reliable partner and a partner that and to be perceived as a partner where I help them to reduce their cost and to increase the efficiency of their corporations. Posidonia, it is obvious that is a big geopolitical event. It's not only an event that has to do with the shipping market, and it gives in the right size the shipping in the right size the volume of the shipping industry in Greece. Shows that instead that we have a financial crisis the last 6 years, almost 6-7 years, we still have one of the most dynamic marine communities, shipping communities in the world. And we, on top of the establishments of so many years, it is obvious that will be continued for the next many decades to be one of the leaders on the global market.